Again, we can say the blessing, good morning to you, and welcome to our live feed here. And like you've been viewing us since the passing of the Honorable Muna Pena Youngblood, the government of Liberia has today officially opened the book of condolence for the District 9 representative, His Excellency Dr. George Manawia, and other government officials are making their way. This is the motorcade of the Vice President Jewel Howard Taylor. Her motorcade is just making its way in here on the grounds of the Capitol building. The President and his team will be here shortly. Already inside are some members of the National Legislature. And we also expect, as per the time allocated to every government officials, including those who are expected to sign the book of condolence. Now you can see that the Vice President motorcade is just a minute ahead of the President motorcade. So Vice President Jewel Howard Taylor is just here. The motorcade you see further down is the motorcade of the President, His Excellency Dr. George Manawia. That motorcade is rolling very slowly, because the Vice President will first disembark and make her way inside of the rotunda. And then, of course, after the Vice President is seated, then His Excellency Dr. George Manawia will make his way inside here. And then, of course, the signing ceremony will commence. So if you just join us, we'd like to say welcome. This is our way of bringing you on footings here from the grounds of the Capitol building. My team today includes Soprano, who's on our camera. My name is Smith Toby. Solo Kevin is also here. And of course, the President official motorcade is making its way now, like you see on our screen here. And of course, this is His Excellency Dr. George Manawia, making his way here on the grounds of the Capitol building. The President will officially sign the book of condolence for Honorable Muna Pena Youngblood.
Yeah. Speak, man.